Hello everyone, I'm China Rose. I come here to do something surprising for my friend Brad Nelson Rim in California, because September 14th is his birthday. So I have something to say to my friend Brad. Hi Brad, this is China Rose. Your birthday is coming. I guess you deserve much more happiness than ever before. And I'm doing a little thing to surprise you. I hope you happy birthday. I'm singing you my favorite song. The Chinese meaning of it is red sun. It's kind of an encouraging song. Okay, let me start. 命運就算點會流離，命運就算曲折離奇，命運就算恐嚇着你做人沒趣味，別流淚，心酸更不應死氣，我願能一生永遠陪伴你。And happy birthday! In Chinese we say 祝你生日快樂， 祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐。 Happy birthday to you, Brad, in California. Thanks.
Yeah.